Welcome, welcome again to Life with Jennifer JM. I am your girl, Auntie Jen, and yes. Oh, no, so no, no, help me out with the song. I tell you, nobody will watch it can't help me put a rhythm to the song, man. Oh, no, help me, man. Life with Jennifer. Just link me, man, I will put it. Anyway, my say story, I come to bump. Story is coming to bumps, my people. Bumps and bumps and bumps. I will sing a song about if you live in a glass house, you're not for throw a stone. But I don't know a song, you know, we can't say it. But remember it, man. Remember a song long time. I want all song that. The song says if you live in a glass house, you're not throw a stone, meaning that. But myself, I can't explain, and if I explain it wrong, I can't type in the chat. When you are, when you're in the same predicament, you're not to talk about somebody else's predicament. Because if you live in a glass house, the children's okay, if they throw stone in your glass house, it has got shattered it. But myself, I can't have another analysis for it. The Bible does say, pick a beam out of your eye first before you go pick it out of somebody else's eye. No. Juliet Cuthbert Finn, I'm not gonna stop talking about this. Then Andrew Ollis come on TV in a man, you know, people pass pan where's Troy name pan CV rise, sunrise. Andrew not sleep that the night, you know? Oh, he well want to come on CV, you know, my people. Him not sleep. Andrew not sleep. Because he want to come on TV, CVM, for can tell Jamaica people say. It is not right for the government, for the prime minister or the leader of the opposition to have dual citizenship. It not right. Then the people then when they understand, run with the narrative of it. And the minions them on social media take it on. I say it is not, it is untenable. But the member of parliament them are right. In a sense like that they want to say. Which don't make no sense. No. This has just come to surface, my people. That Matthew Samuda just confirmed an Emily Shield program that he is a British. Not only by Mark Golden get British by descent, but Matthew Samuda got born in the United Kingdom. He's a born British, Matthew Samuda. Make it clear. Now, I am not here to say Matthew Samuda is disqualified because that would be ignorant. I am here to say to us, be true to ourselves because you don't know what I run with. Daryl Valls, the whole of you. You don't know what I did, Nancy. My Karen Cross, 411, Politics Uncovered, all of you. You don't know what I do. You don't just know what I do. And so you want to better. When you want, when you know the right, you do the right. Do not turn all the Constitution upside down. Even though Matthew is born in the in UK, does that disqualify him from the parliament? No. You hear how people will talk truth. No, he's not disqualified. He is a British citizen and is a member of the Commonwealth. So for that reason, and he has been living in Jamaica for more than 1 year. So he is qualified to run for a member of parliament. He is qualified to run and he can become the next prime minister for Jamaica under the Jamaica Labour Party too. We want a nation that is educated and that to turn people all around. The person who is in problem is Michelle Charles. Because I am seeing, and I'm going to show you something like where a screenshot from over X where Shelly and Curran was asking her, I should tell her, if you ever should tell her Shelly Curran. Over X, I'm showing you them. This girl should even be sitting in parliament. are, you know, a couple of them, well, if me, if there was a vetting, if there was a vetting for people to sit in parliament, there are a few people who would never sit in that parliament by me. And I'm going to take it from the People's National Party side. And I'm going to talk the truth. I mean, I want no one to come for me. That's my opinion. I may be fair. If me the vet right now, you know, let me leave it alone. Let me leave it alone. But presently right now, there's one special person who I would vet out of the PMP at this time. I would vet him out. That's how serious me is. And the Jamaica Labour Party side, me would even tell you, it coming like a almost, not really all of them per se, but three quarter of them would never sit in another parliament then, if I had the opportunity to vet them out. So back to Michelle Charles. Now that the heat turn up, cause them starting up, and them starting, you know, all of the world, sister, and them, me tell you already, you know, so me put out one clip, say, anytime nothing has started, them started, and them started. It's them started. And I'm here to say to you, if you live in a glass house, you must throw a stone. And if you can't take blow, so to want to come point finger at Mark Gullin, and Mark Gullin is the leader of opposition, still a member of parliament. Andrew was a member of parliament. When Bruce Gullin left him get it as a member of parliament. So Jamaica people don't really vote for prime minister. So I don't know what kind of argument that Andrew we nightmare out of bed with. Followed by Daryl Vazzy with a whole heap of tweet and all kind of who they get visa. Oh my golly, never have visa, never have Jamaica passport until he's 46. Matthew Samuda was not born in Jamaica now. Who no officer? When something is wrong with you know. Missy Marlene him she run up and Ebola wanna just run up and down and out. Like chick. What is it me could not ask? When the PMP knows so they lose, me not see PMP them run up and down and go on like on, you know. So what now? So Michelle Charles, instead of cuss out over Twitter page, come back with never true. Because you don't know your file are gonna turn up. You never know your file are gonna turn up. Are your prime minister Kazi? But I just hope the People's National Party get a grip of it, get the fact, and once it is proven, away from what we see, is to take you to the court and disqualify you from parliament. And Fenton Ferguson, take you to the court. You over there tell your woman about go brush teeth and all kind of something. Huh? Big old member of parliament like Kayleigh's woman. Them the type of argument they have a, I don't know, example setting. And them the people no want for represent on in a parliament. On the man? My viewers and my subscribers. And they tell me what I have to say about this now. My thing, if you live in a glass house, not throw no stone. Right? And the conversation continues. Tell me what I have to say about all of this. Like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And guess what? I am your girl, Auntie Jen. Bye.